वेलकम टू गेट स्ट्रॉन्ग विद काइज़ेन। वी आर इन एपिसोड 3 ऑफ द शोल्डर सीरीज। वी फिनिश्ड द एंटीरियर डेल्टॉइड, द मिडिल डेल्टॉइड विद द लैटरल रेस, एंड नाउ वी आर ऑन टू द पोस्टीरियर डेल्टॉइड। नाउ द पोस्टीरियर डेल्टॉइड इज बेसिकली वर्क्ड विद एन एक्सरसाइज कॉल्ड एज अ बेंटोवोलैटरल रेस। We're going to do the prone hyro and not the bentovolateral raise. It's definitely a lot better and a more efficient way of working the rear deltoid. Okay, but it's not really a functional movement as such. Functional movements are efficient, and it is so much more efficient to pull with your elbow alongside the body because you're using a big muscle, the latissimus dorsi. To purposefully create inefficiency is the nature of certain exercises which are meant only for hypertrophy. There is no reason why you would actually pull with the elbow out apart from wanting to hypertrophy and actually isolate the rear deltoid. So there is no real functional transfer, but we're beefing up the rear deltoid so that it balances out the anterior deltoid, which is bound to get beefed up with the functional lifts like the bench presses and the overhead presses. The prone high rows can be done on a bench. Let's take this bench up on an incline. Now please understand that this incline has nothing to do with the exercise. It's just that at the length of Kamlesh's arms, if we keep it flat, the dumbbells will touch down on the floor. We don't want the dumbbells touching down on the floor, which is why we're taking the higher end of the bench. The body actually is going to be rested on this top edge of the bench, and the body is going to be flat. It is not going to be on an incline. Kamlesh. Yeah, the bench did go a little high. So you brace your upper chest against the bench. Take hold of the two dumbbells. Brace yourself on the bench. And simply pull up with the elbows alongside, right out of the sides, in line with the rear delt. So this is the exercise called as the prone high row. An exercise I believe to be the most effective to beef up the rear deltoid. I hope you all found this episode useful. I hope you all found it enlightening. I hope you all are going to use all this advice to further develop your shoulders and make them really stable and strong. And if you like these kind of videos, informational videos, then please do subscribe to thehealthsite.com.